That's why the Most High said, let the wheat and tare remain, okay? Because he know who is who. And this is why it's so important, my people. You have to be careful who you fellowship with. You have to be careful who you worship with. Because what I have learned and what I saw with my own eyes and heard my own ears, they have truth mixed with lies. That's how they gain your rapport. That's how they gain your trust, okay? And before you know, you let your guard down. Now, this is the